Good evening, friends. This is our Nifty and Bank Nifty update for 10th of January 2020. The Nifty had a very large rally today and finally closed up, I think, about 188 points higher. Now, today the significant bit was that the Nifty closed above 12,200 and the Bank Nifty closed above 32,000. Both these are significant levels, and they do show that the market has closed with some amount of strength. Now, the sense I have is that we are going to now again retest, the upper end of the range, which is about 32,500, 600 on the Bank Nifty, and maybe 12,280, 300 on the Nifty. You know, unless we get significant news flow, I don't think we are going to quite close above, these significant resistances. So chances are that, till we get the budget, we are going to remain sideways. As far as tomorrow is concerned, my sense is that the early morning momentum could continue for a couple of hours, and after that we could see profit booking from higher levels. So what we've done today is, today we have carried long positions home, and expecting that maybe tomorrow we can get better prices to book some profits. Overall, Brent crude is now trading around 65. So the Iran issue pretty much is done and dusted. So I don't think geopolitically we have too much of a danger. But I would think financials could have another good day. So PSU banks, ICICI bank, NBFCs, etc., they could have another good day and take the market higher with them. Again, everything should happen with a stop. My sense would be that 12,180 stop on the cash Nifty and about 31,800-31,850 on Bank Nifty could be useful stops to keep, and chances are that we should have some amount of upside. Tomorrow, on a weekly basis, we are forming a hammer. So actually we are trading at this week's high. So that way, I think the bulls seem to be winning at the moment. So that way you need to cast your lot with the bulls. I think there is some more upside. And overall, I would like to buy into, small dips if they happen tomorrow. And maybe around 12 to 70 to 80, you'd like to take off your long positions. Also, a lot of mid caps have done extremely well. So things like, Voltas, stuff like the metals stocks, they have come back very strongly. So you know, JSPL, JSW Steel, etc. So these are things which can be looked at. But overall, given the momentum we had today, I would think that we can continue for a bit tomorrow as well. Tomorrow we'll have the weekly closing, and let's see if we can close around the previous highs. So also consult your financial advisor before implementing any of the advice given here. Trading by its very nature is risky. So don't try to do it with money. You cannot lose. Use proper money management, trade management, risk management, and always look on the other side of your trade and don't get blindsided by your positions. Take care and trade well.